now I can't, and I can't be a man without being a little bit dishonest with myself. Why has God sent me to hell? Why has God sent me to fail? Everyone, everyone. I can push a little further, man, I hate it. I remember aviated, living life and adjudicated to anxious bugs under my sleeves, it couldn't be. So I had to calm a panic attack, but now I'm edging episodes, my words are really fired back. Why is it me that people love and just wanna see succeed? I'm a wilted daffodil and can't be bothered with any more damn seeds. Shut the door before you leave. Shut the door before I scream. Gasoline ice cream. And I'm not asking for forgiveness, I'm asking for my chances. Another opportunity for my own advantage, to give the others what I couldn't give my soul. It was the longest fucking winter, almost summer, but see it's still been cold as hell. Stand up the pictures on the shelf, I look at them and wonder, could I get back before the bummer days? I miss the stimulating summer haze. Fuck a daily antidepressant, rewires failing and pressing. I'm so sorry for the mess, and let me find a new direction to head in.